What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Madden Ultimate Team video. In today's episode, we got a lot of upgrades. We finally got our rookie premieres that EA said they were going to be giving out. And right here, we also leveled up and we got 84 overall Bryce Young, which will be our new starting quarterback. We added some abilities on him. We have quick draw, gift wrapped, and we have the ability run and gun, the X Factor. Then we also got our rookie premieres. We got Bijan Robinson, 84 overall. We also have Darnell Washington, and then our offensive lineman tackles, right? Left tackle, Paris Johnson Jr., and then we have Darnell right over here. And then for the defensive side, we do have Nolan Smith Jr. playing on the left side because we have DeMarcus Ware on the opposite side. And then we finally got our starting corner, Christian Gonzalez, in there. So we have a lot of new upgrades. We're gonna try and showcase them as much as possible. Whoever ends up balling out, that's gonna be the title of the video. But without further ado, guys, let's jump into it. But before we do, remember to hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button for more Madden Ultimate Team content, guys. It really does help the channel, and I really do appreciate you guys. All right, let's jump into it. All right, here we go, guys, going up against enemy Emo365. He's got JC Horn, DeMarcus Ware, and Kadarius Toney. We got our top three right there, Eric Berry, Bryce Young, and Kadarius Toney. Now, that Kadarius Toney is definitely balled out for me more than that Justin Jefferson. So definitely nice pickup. You guys get that headliner free pick, got to get that Kadarius Toney. All right, right off the bat, I'm going to send some blitzes just to get him pressured. If he does run the ball here, we're going to use a Roquan Smith. Send the pressure. Oh, we possibly could add a good pick if he freaking overthrew it. Play action. He's got over the top. He has him wide open. Ramsey got burnt right there. And he has a deep freaking bomb to Kadarius Toney. Oh no, he's passing. Cover the middle, cover the middle. Thank you, CJ Henderson with the interception. We get the ball right back. Beautiful stuff, beautiful stuff. All right, we got Bijan Robinson in there. We got Bryce Young. Let's give the ball off to Bijan. See what he can do on the ground game. Let's get some good blocks here. Bijan Robinson looking to go. Oh my gosh, if we could just get an extra block right there, I felt like he would have been gone. Right here, a little post wheel drag. Let's see if we hit Justin Jefferson over the middle. If not, we're going to go underneath. See how things go. There we go. Justin Jefferson right over the middle. Beautiful dot by Bryce Young right there. All right, right here, we're going to fake it off to Bijan, and we're going to try and hit Darnell Washington right here on the right side, which we do. Boom. Right there, Darnell. Let's get up them over the top truck. Okay, good stuff. Good stuff. All right, right here, I'm going to look to hit Waddle or Kadarius Toney. Somebody has to get open here on the outside. It looks like it's gonna be Kadarius Toney, wide open right there. Just too easy, too easy. Hit the blocks, guys. Bijan, fight your way through. Come on, dude, you gotta fight. You gotta fight. No huddle, no huddle. Let's get in there, dude. Fake it, boom. Oh yeah, Bryce Young takes it in, gets in the end zone, touchdown Bryce Young. Beautiful stuff. He bit in on the fake for Bijan Robinson, and Bryce Young just goes to the outside. Easy touchdown right there. All right, I'm going to send a blitz here, dude. A mid blitz. We're going to send the pressure. If he runs it to the outside, oh well. But we're sending the pressure here. Oh, good coverage. Reed Blankenship right there. Knocks it off. I thought it was going to be picked, or he might have got like a big gain right there if he missed that tackle. So good stuff right there. We should be good. We should be good. Watch the middle. Boom. Underneath. Neal with the big hit stick, still able to get the first down though. Come on, Roquan, let's get a good play here. Cover underneath, cover underneath, cover over the top. Bro, no, we were right there. This guy, bro. Should be good, should be good. Over the middle. Nowhere to go. We get the pressure. Nolan Smith Jr. with a sack in this game. First game in, and he gets a sack. Good stuff. We do have the tight end right there, though, so we got to make sure. Cover everything. Thank you. Neal is right there for the interception. We're going to take it, dude. Let's go. Beautiful pick. We send the heat, and he gets scared. And our opponent's going to rage quit after that mistake. GG right there. All right, here we go, guys. Jumping into our next game, going against iGuy27. He's got Bryce Young, Darius Toney, and JC Horn. We got our top three right here with Eric Berry leading the way, Bryce Young, and Kadarius Toney. Should be a good matchup. Let's have some fun. Let's have a good one. The pressure's there. Blankenship, bring them down. Good tackle, fourth and inches. Big time freaking stop. Here we go. Let's see how he's gonna play this.
He needs some milk.
He He freaking got it. We didn't even pass commit, and our guys got freaking destroyed right there. Come on, dude. Come on. Cover, cover. Ramsey, bring him down. Gosh. We got to cover this, dude. We're sending the pressure. Oh, my gosh. He got the touchdown. The run game was just freaking destructive in this game, dude. He was just killing us. I got to figure out something to stop it. Yeah, things go. Right there, dude. Come on, Jefferson. Oh my gosh, dude. Jefferson's right there. Gotta make the play, dude. Gotta make the play. Right there. Good grab. Beautiful stuff. Right underneath. Possibly. Let's get it. Come on, dude. You have to grab onto that, Jefferson. I highballed it there for a reason. I expected you to get there. Oh, my gosh, dude. Tough one. Tough one right there. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. And he drops it. Oh, my gosh, dude. Thank you. Thank you. That's a dot right there to Justin Jefferson right in the middle. Great stuff right there. All right, here we go. A little strong toss right here to Bijan. Go to the outside. Let's get it. Boom. Oh, my gosh, dude. Let's see if we can figure something out. Damn, bro. He set the pressure. I had somebody I was looking for. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's get it.
Nope.
It gets fucking picked. Oh my gosh. Goes underneath. Okay. Christian Gonzalez. Good tackle. 4-for-1. Good situation right here. Good freaking situation right here. Let's get it. Sending the heat. Sending the heat. Bring down the safeties. We go turnover on downs. We get the ball right back. Let's go. Let's go. All right, let's get something going here, guys. Let's get something going. We know he's been trying to freaking blitz us like crazy. I'm gonna see if we can go over the top, maybe right there. There we go. DeAndre Swift. Easy, easy. You're gonna send the blitz. We're gonna get our running back out here. Little power O right here. Get in the end zone. Bijan Robinson gets in there. We tie the game back up. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Defense stepped up, and now our offense stepped up. Let's go. Let's see how things go. Little play action once again. Nowhere to really go.
Bruh.
Bro, no way he caught that, dude. No way. You're absolutely kidding me here, dude. This guy. This guy's getting so lucky, man. He caught that. All right. This guy, man. This guy. Trying to go to the outside. He jukes it. Big hit stick. He recovers? He recovers? We get a big-ass hit stick, and he recovers the ball. Bro. No way, dude. No way. Oh my gosh. That is furious. Easy stuff right there, dude. Easy. Oh my gosh. The freaking ground game. That is probably going to be like the most frustrating thing going against these offenses. But next time, I'm going to get it. Because we've been running nickel. Nickel hasn't been working for us, at least. So we try to go to 4-6. It was working for us. We got a big hit stick. He got a freaking lucky play there. And you know what? It is what it is. We got to go back down there. We got 50 seconds left. We got to score. That's what matters. We have to score. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm looking for Darnell Washington on the outside. Boom. We got DeAndre Swift. Get out of bounds. Boom. 20 seconds left. We're moving the chains, though. We're moving the chains. Here we go. Over the top. Justin Jefferson. Right there, dude. Right there. On the money. Come on. Let's get it. That's a touchdown right there. Justin Jefferson gets in the end zone. Beautiful dot. Let's go. All right, let's see how things go here. What the heck just happened there? What happened, dude? How did he get open there? Bro, what the heck just happened? Right there. Darnell Washington, nice grab. Saw him right there in the last minute. He kept staying on the other guy. Whew, that was a close one. All right, little play action. I'm looking for Odell Beckham Jr. over the top. Maybe Justin Jefferson. Let's see how things turn out. No, dude. Our tackles are getting killed right now. Here we go. Little play action. Right there. Dot. Justin Jefferson. Let's go. All right, here we go. If this is a man blitz, we should have him over the top. Let's see how things go, though. There we go. Kadarius Toney, dude. Making some big-time plays right there. Let's go. I'm telling you guys, this Kadarius Toney is a freaking beast. Dude, he's wide open. My question is, why did everybody go? I thought I just shifted. Nowhere to really go. Bro! What the heck, dude? Oh my gosh. There we go. We get the pressure. Nolan Smith Jr. with a second sack and such an important one too. Here we go, guys. Here we freaking go. There we go. Let's get the ball right back, dude. Send the pressure. This guy doesn't know what to do. Let's go. All right, here we go. Once again, if we can get some blocks in, we should be good on this run game. Bijan Robinson, get to the outside. There we go. There we go. Bijan, let's get it. Bro. Bro. Jefferson, I need you to block, bro. If you're going to be in front of me, I need you to block. I just need that. There we go. Darnell Washington makes the spectacular grab right there. Beautiful throw by Bryce Young. We get in the end zone. We take the lead. Little play action. No, dude, you're, come on, bro. How is he getting these freaking grabs like that? Oh, let's see how things turn out here. No! Oh my gosh, Christian Gonzalez is right there. Oh gosh, dude. Yes! Eric Berry! With the play of the game. Let's freaking go, dude. Eric Berry with the freaking play of the game, dude. Absolutely crazy. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. First down. First down. Gonna be a tough one. Run to the right side. We got room. There we go, Bijan. There we go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. That's GG right there, man. That's gotta be GG. What a play, dude, by freaking Eric Berry right there to basically set us up for the win. Just freaking amazing, dude. Just freaking amazing. That toe drag swag. Eric Berry just tippy toes in there, dude. Crazy. That was just crazy. And our opponent ends up quitting after that field goal. Let's go. All right, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed that episode of Madden Ultimate Team with our new squad and the rookie premier showcasing their skills, dude. Bryce Young on the money, too. Our new quarterback, Bryce Young, had a freaking spectacular game, leading us to victory like always, dude. We played a couple games for the Mud Champions to grind out and level up before with no recordings. But this one, yeah, you get to see it. He's a beast, dude. You even saw it from our opponent's side with the scrambling ability and just throwing it. Yeah. Bryce Young, once you get him, you have to use him. Bijan, nice stick skills, speedy, strong, just very good. The tackles could use a little work. Darnell Washington did a solid job. Got his touchdown right there with that leaping grab. Christian Gonzalez had some ups and downs. Nolan Smith, 2 sacks, man. Very spectacular for him. And then Eric Berry, of course. 85 overall Eric Berry with the big interception at the end. Anyways, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Remember to hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button for more Madden Ultimate Team content, guys. Really does help the channel, and I really do appreciate you guys. All right, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.